combinational circuit which select binary information from many of the input lines and direct it to the output. And the operation of multiplexer is controlled by the select lines. So here is the input lines. And here is the select lines. So basically, what the function of multiplexer is that it selects one of the many input lines and directs it to the output. And the function is controlled by the select lines. So it is also called as data selector. As the name says, data selector, it is selecting data from the input. Inside of it, there is a dialer. Inside of it, there is a dialer. When it connects to this position, then my Y naught will be, Y will be equal to D naught. When my test dialer is connected to D2, then that time the information stored at D2 position will direct to the output. And the select lines control the operation. How the select lines control the operation of multiplexer? That we will discuss in the next part. So I start with the type of MUX. Basically, MUX is a short form of multiplexer. So don't get confused when I write MUX here. MUX is a short form of multiplexer. Type of multiplexer, as I told you, we have 2 raised to power in input line and n select line. So, let me clear here, the input lines are 2 raised to power n. And then, we have select lines. And so for this equation, what is happening here? If we have 2 raised to power n input line, in all the multiplexer, it is compulsory to get only one output because it is selecting data, any of the data, and n is a select line. So based on this equation, we can get 2:1 multiplexer, 4:1 multiplexer, 8:1, and so on. So what this terms indicate? It comes to indicate that multiplexer have 2 input and 1 output. In this case, 4 input, 1 output, 8 input and 1 output. And what will be the select lines? For this operation, select line if I write. So for this case, 2:1, as I know, 2 input 2 satisfy the value of n equal to 1. 4 satisfy the value of n equal to 2 and 8 satisfy the value of n equal to 3. From where I am telling this? Because 2:1 is my input and select lines are n. And so many multiplexers can be made by using this formula. So the number of select lines depends upon the number of input. So I start with the type of multiplexer. I start with 2:1 multiplexer. How can we make 2:1 multiplexer? As 2:1 MUX. As the name suggests, it has 2 input. Let's write I0 and I1. In all the cases, as I told you before, we will only get 1 output. So for 2:1 multiplexer, as I wrote here, select line will be 1 because the 1 select line is enough to control the operation of this 2:1 multiplexer. So we will be having 2 input, 1 select line and 1 output. And how will it function? I will tell you in this function table. In function table, if select line, I simply write S here, in the Y is the output. If select line data. Then only a device will work. If this enable is not active, if it is zero, I write the very first case here, writing enable zero. For zero, I apply anything, zero or one, excellent line, I will get data zero because my device is not active. So whenever I get the enable, so with enable one and one select line, we can only have two possibilities, zero and one. When my select line is at zero, then this I naught will be selected at output. So I will get I naught here. When I make select line one, because being the one bit position, it can only have two possibilities, zero and one. So when I make s equal to one, then I naught will be selected at the output. By this function table, we can further implement the circuit with the logic gate. From this function table, we can get this equation for y, and from this equation, we can implement this logic circuit, and in this logic circuit, we can have output y, and we have to connect the enable also with both the AND gate. In the similar way, we can implement 4:1 multiplexer, 8:1, and so many more. Thank you so much.